Look fabulous. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Welcome to Pop Hearts. You're hanging out with us. Oh my gosh. How are you feeling about the 2019 Nickelodeon Awards today?
I'm so happy to be here. I love it here. It's one of the best feelings in the world. It's my fourth year of being here, and I just love the whole energy and vibe that it is.
Are you presenting today?
I'm not, sadly.
But you get to enjoy it.
I get to enjoy it, and this is my first year of not being included at all. Okay. So it's going to be very different to be able to like see from like a different person's point of view. I'm excited.
I kind of love that. You can just enjoy everything. Exactly. I see you having so much fun on the carpet.
I love being on the carpet. I have bumped into so many of my friends already, and I love it. I love being here.
And the Kids' Choice Awards has such a reputation for just having fun.
Exactly.
Is there anybody tonight that you want to meet or somebody on the carpet that you haven't met before?
I don't know. I met Gwen Stefani last year, and that was pretty amazing. I heard that Tyga was just here, and I was doing an interview with Nickelodeon, and he walked right by me. But, I mean, where's Kylie? I want to see Stormy.
I mean, it's early, Maddie. We're good.
Oh, we're good. We've got time.
Exactly. So what's on the pipeline for you? What's going on?
I'm actually doing a new show with Brat, and I'm super excited. It's about vampires, and it comes out on the 29th of April.
Amazing. What kind of prep went in for this role? What are we to expect?
Okay, so I don't play a vampire. I'm best friends with Michael Campion from Fuller House.
Great.
So I didn't know him going into the show, and I did feel like we did need to have a bond because we've known each other since birth in the show.
Sure.
So I did feel like we did need to have that, and he's already my best friend. I love him so much.
Yeah. So the dynamic on set is amazing.
Phenomenal. I'm working with some of my best friends.
Are you filming right now?
I actually just finished filming, but I have, I think, 2 more days left.
Good.
So I work tomorrow, actually.
So good. Well, congratulations on that.
You.
And you have such a bright future. Look forward to seeing you here next year. Maybe,
yes.
I don't know. What would you like to sing, dance? Like, what's next for you after acting?
I mean, I definitely want to go to college. A lot of people don't know this, but...
Where do you want to go?
I don't know where I want to go yet, but I know what I want to major in. I want to either be an OBGYN or a midwife.
So smart. You heard it here on Pop Hearts, an OBGYN or a midwife. I love that.
Thank you so much.